In general, guys, I really like the X5, of course, but I want to take another car. I bought a set-top box at the dacha. For example, if you lose, you call me my master and fulfill all my desires.
I can't. What have you done to me?
Many people ask me why Vitos began to come out so rarely. Yes, actually, that's why.
It's a BMW 760i long, it's worth 13.5 million. Nastia will be given a role in a movie. Let's see what mom says about this car. Put your feet down, mom. How do they drive in this car? Multiply this by 1,000 and convert it into rubles. Construction continues, there is no end and no edge, although it remains. In general, guys, it's been 20 years since I graduated from high school. Nothing has changed, all since the 1st of September. In general, guys, I really like the X5, of course, but I want to take another car. I'll show it to you now. A brand new car. X6M. It's me, pretty girl. Now I will test it, then I will share it with you. In general, what I want to say about BMW X6M, although this is not an M-ka, it is a transitional version between a simple and X6M, the car is diesel, characterless, comfortable. I've just driven 120 kilometers, I'm not tired at all. But it is impossible to compare, of course, with the X5, which was my previous car. Of course, it's in the soul of the fuse, as they say. I don't want to drown on it. Now I've tried several times just to press the floor there. To be honest, she doesn't really go. Of course, it's better than Cruzac. I have no idea at all. I'm going to switch back to Cruzac now. But on the other hand, I can drive a Cruzac where there are 6 or 7 of them, not for this reason. Although it will be necessary to test the software. I'm thinking of inviting Sara. Let's see what mom says about this car. X5M, she really liked it. Here, and the next car will be 760mAi. In these BMWs, I didn't notice anything particularly like that, which somehow stands out a lot. But what shows signs and speed is, of course, fun. Plus, when I pull out, for example, from the lane, my steering wheel shakes. This is a special function like this. Very convenient, of course. Landing. And moreover, the X5M, it seems to me, is not so convenient. You somehow cluster there, ready to jump. That is, there is such a daring car. Reaction, Natasha. And even says, don't shoot me, please. I didn't expect her to come here. Yo, how do you like my car? What kind of car? Well, what model? How do you know? Do you like the color? Mom, we have the main test driver, so, mom, come on.
New wheels.
In the sense of wheels?
Here the car is new, completely. And what is better than the previous experiment, which will be?
And I didn't sit there, I'm here now.
But, externally?
Externally it is.
This?
More classical.
Yes.
And that one, you know, like a boy, yes. Well, the wheels are painted there, but this is a classic.
Look at the trunk. Well, how can I fit everything in here?
Listen, leave your own. Where are you going in it?
And this?
And will you go closer in this one?
Many people ask me why Vitos began to come out so rarely. Yes, actually, that's why. That I took up mining, trying to figure out this topic. I've been doing this very closely for 2 months now. I have collected here 5 rigs of 5 video cards, here I have 6. The cooling system, look at what I have. I rented a garage, made a small room in the garage here and brought the internet here through the phone. These three, the 3 lower Riga are the 470th card, Rod Ion is 470, and Ether is mined on them. Here the combined Solyanka is 1080Ai, different brands. And the most expensive rig is this, here are 6 from 10 cards 1080, manufacturer of EMSIAI. Each card cost 860 euros and now they bring about 100 euros every month. They will be purchased a lot during the payback period of about 8 to 9 months. That is, I will show a hash rate. Here they are at 730 without acceleration gives. You see, there is zero acceleration. The temperature of 1K70 is bad. To make a little more on the fan, In fact, in order to assemble such farms, in principle, no special experience is needed. It is enough to understand what a computer is, what a motherboard is. That is, in fact, it is a computer with 6 video cards. In fact, there are a million videos on the internet. You can do it all yourself. To do this, just Google or type on YouTube how to assemble a farm.
YouTube provides very great opportunities for any business.
Everything you want to learn is there. I got into this adventure in order to figure out what trading is. I wanted to trade not just blue chips, dollars, euros, but cryptocurrency, because it has very large jumps, both falling and rising, and at the same time, you can, so to speak, speculatively earn quite well.
The construction continues, there is no end and no edge, although there is very little left. We need to finish the floors on the second floor, the wiring is sorted out here, put the paving stones. And so, in principle, almost everything is ready. Look, another very strange thing. It rained in such dots. Victor tells me that it was some kind of acid rain. Here write in the comments, guys, who knows what these points are. That is, it is treated with a special impregnation, but not painted. So look, these dots are right everywhere. This is a decking. It is also treated with a special impregnation. And she only lay there for one day. It rained and that's it. Look, it's all black. That is, I tell Victor that most likely this impregnation is fake. And what to do? Paint? Or what to cover with varnish? I don't know. This is exactly the decking. That is, it is as if for. From large, it is subject to atmospheric precipitation. Guys, hello to everyone. This is Nastia. She came back from Chita. She hasn't been on the channel for a long time. Right, are you glad to see her or not? Guys, we're here for a party. To a party dedicated to the premiere of the film. The film is called Oracle, A Game in the Dark. But that's not really the most important thing. The most important thing is that Nastia will be given a role in a movie. Well, me too.
It's hard.
Yes, right, write in the comments. What do you think? What role will the sharks give Nastia? If he tells you, show him the shark. Can you show me the shark?
Well, if you piss me off, if you're around, I'll show you.
Hello, Anastasia, I'm your driver today. Where will you go? Simple, are you comfortable?
Can I drop this car off?
To make a review there.
Ah, how soft it is in the head. I can't. What have you done to me? This is when people are told that they need to buy serotonin pills. Serotonin pills. Just buy a BMW 7.
This is BMW 760 long LAI, 609 horsepower. 13.5 million it costs. She parks herself, in general, keeps the lane. On the most powerful car I would like to ride. Cool salon, so expensive.
There's a table here. Okay, give me a laptop, Alexander.
And that she's so smooth and straight in general, right? Not a single bump, nothing is felt.
I feel like I'm here in.
Yes, yes, really business class.
Wi-Fi, please. You can dance here. Sasha, please turn on Bluetooth, I really ask you.
Turn it on yourself, I'm your driver. No, Nastia.
Please.
Come on, I'm driving the car. On, I'm doing massage with her already.
I mean, like, you don't fucking need me.
Yes, robots will replace you soon, women.
Well, okay, this.
Put a like if you think that all women are coming soon.
And this.
Now Nastia is in the role of the driver, and I will put her in. Take me to my mom, please. Comfortable here. Guys, in general, I bought a console at the dacha. GS game kit is called.
What do you mean? Did you buy the game?
Nastia, yes, in fact it is inexpensive. It costs about 10,000 rubles. Therefore, it's so for the country to clean. Nastia, let's play the first game we come across with you. Here are the same as on Android. Do you remember when you were playing on your phone? Let's choose the very first game that comes along now. It can be played together and on a big TV, unlike the fact that you play alone on the phone. Who will lose? For example, if you lose, you call me my master and fulfill all my desires. A whole day if you lose now. What's that to you?
Are these equal conditions?
Absolutely. Well, three times, yes, three times. Who will you win?
As usual, everything is as usual.
We do men's unpacking without any snot. Hop. Once.
Not the same.
Yes.
Sasha, wait a second. We haven't discussed the shopping budget with you.
We'll discuss it behind the scenes.
Shopping, shopping, please.
26 seconds left. 1 minute 55. Oh, did you catch up with that thing?
I want to.
Oh, no.
Well, that's not fair.
Come on, because...
Sasha, like me.
Nastia, it's not fair.
Natasha, honestly.
Let's do it again. Well, are we going shopping? It's not fair, of course.
It's not fair.
I didn't figure it out, and you looked at me, how I managed.
Sasha, for how many seconds I love you?
Before?
15. Here she is a beauty, it's cool that you can start her right from the keys and control her. That is, to go back and forth. Mom, sit down. Comfortable. Look mom, you can put your feet here.
Yes, I don't need it. Why do I need legs? It's necessary to take off your shoes, right?
Put your feet down, mom. That's how they drive in this car.
This is, of course, of all the cars.
Fire. And where to go, mom?
Well, I do not know. At school on. Well, come on, I'm where to stop the car here.
Is it right at school?
Somewhere? Stop, that's where people are standing.
Now, mom, on the 1st of September, you took me to school, and I'm driving you. Larissa Romanovna.
Dear guys, I congratulate everyone on this wonderful holiday.
In general, guys, it's been 20 years since I graduated from high school. Nothing has changed. Zero creativity. That's how they said it 20 years ago, and they say it now. And, to be honest, I don't want to go to school. I don't envy those who need to go there. But this stage, of course, you must pass. So everyone from the 1st of September, be strong. Which car did you like the most out of all the ones we drove? This? With what?
They will deprive.
And externally?
I don't even remember which one.
But there was a white one, remember, there was a blue one.
White stamp.
It was blue.
This one?
Here.
That, right? In short, mom chooses comfort.
660.
Pesheka. So it's a choice, right? Well, yes, he will be here now. He offers to do this on the second floor in general, let it go around in a circle, and he has more squares, tiles. Well, it seems not bad. Yes, cool. Look, Sasha, it's a pleasure. Hello, is that what you're doing? Yes. And where is your production located?
In Riazan.
In Riazan.
The Riazan board.
Cool. I often hunt here.
Victor will send me the dimensions, he will finish everything with a laser tape measure, he will send me the size of this room. I give the designer a task so that he will lay out to me in color. Let's say we now decide with you, well, about what color. We make one option completely cover everything just with a board, the second option, where the area, regardless of the situation, is the area all the time, and in the center it is already done.
We're just making a cottage. Just clean the dacha so quickly, without bothering already.
A normal summer cottage. The bathhouse is, actually.
I'm totally freaking out. There's such a beautiful gazebo now just. There's such a basement, damn it. I've been gone so long. I'll show you now. I'll take a look.
In general, guys, in continuation of the topic about Bitcoin, I want to tell you a little bit about this story, in general, how I first encountered it. I have a friend, he asked me not to name him. We were with him 5, 6, or 7 years ago, I don't even remember the exact date, I went spearfishing, and he says to me, listen, Sonia, I bought a card here, an expensive video card, here for 20,000 something, but then it was one of the top video cards, and he says he started mining and lured bitcoins, about 1,000 or something, He lured a fucking thing and tells me they are offered to sell them for 6,000 rubles. I say, dude, I graduated from MPHI, I understand, I have my own business, I was already doing business there at that moment. And what the fuck are bitcoins? And this is generally a pyramid. In no case do not do this shit, sell everything. And now 7 years have passed and we are going spearfishing again. I say, listen, my friend, I've started to collect farms here. That is, he told me, fuck you. He sold for 6,000 rubles, in my opinion, 1,000 bitcoins. If he hadn't done it now, read for yourself, see what the course is now. At the time of recording the video, the exchange rate is $4,738 for 1 bitcoin, multiply this by 1,000 and convert it into rubles. Well, or do not translate if you are not from Russia. This year alone, bitcoin has grown by more than 700%. Now, by the way, several shops have already appeared in Moscow, for example, a farmer's shop, a shop where you can come to buy something because of bitcoin. Therefore, soon, sooner or later, you will all come across cryptocurrencies and will pay with them, you will buy them and maybe someone will mine them. In general, initially we wanted to make wooden steps here, which will be enough, well, for a couple of years. Volodya offers to do it here. Make small such metal inserts and put a stone here. But the main thing is that it should be rough, so as not to fall off it.
Rough, yes, you can.
Now they are talking about the fact that I built this house without a project, so we have redone so much here. Victor says that your subscriber is also making a house now, and he also has no project, and therefore there are always some alterations. In general, guys, don't save 30 or 50,000 rubles on the project there. Always do projects and save a lot more. You know, the trick I want to show you how you can drive a car. Here it is not wound up, here I have a keychain, look. The steering wheel turned itself, the wheels straightened. And now look, I can go back and forth. The brakes are triggered instantly. That's how it works. Parked somewhere narrow and don't want to get through, get dirty, you can just take the car a few meters forward or backward and calmly climb in. I really like the massage. The thing. Simply irreplaceable. I understand that every car should have a massage, because it helps very well on the road. You're driving and they're constantly massaging your back. It's very cool. So, there is multimedia here, while on Android, but we can open everything. Let's close everything. Immediately it became very light. So, let's see what's next. You can do interior lighting. It's cool, here you can do ionization of the interior. Choose the smell of saturated wood here or the handbag shimmer of the desert. Imagine, you can even train here. The vitalization program will give you vigor and freshness. To exercise, push your shoulders into the back of the seat. First, set the intensity. The workout consists of 7 exercises. I would like to say the result for all the cars that I took. The one that I liked the most is the X5M. Well, this is of course a car, but I like the X5M more. Firstly, because it's a Jeep. Secondly, because it's a real Emka and when you get into it, you immediately feel it. She has the character of a machine. This is also a cool comfortable car, but more of course with a driver. When you're driving yourself, you don't really want to drive, you want to go smoothly, comfortably. I really like that you press the button, it keeps the distance and speed of the car ahead. Here, this is where our issue comes to an end. Bye, everyone.